What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be hitting some juicy legs. Right now we're going to start off heavy, somewhat heavy, with the seated leg curl. We'll do two working sets before we go squat. I love pre-exhausting my hamstrings before I go squat. Like, I feel it a lot more on squats. That's just for me. Like, you know, everyone's different, but give it a shot. It might work for you guys. So let's get this set going. Let's do one more. Damn. Okay. Let's do it. Nah, it's a free here. Yeah. Oh. Okay. Oh, damn. My hamstrings feel very good right now. I think that's about it. I say we can walk to squats, but a quick tip I could give you guys is stick your legs out more forward. Pretty much, you want to have your butt up against the pad. Make sure your butt's off the pad. It gives you a way deeper stretch. And when you contract the weight down, you'll feel your hamstrings really burn. So give it a shot. Okay, guys, we're gonna be focusing on like a good 3 sets of like between the rep range of 5, 6, 5, around those 2. I'm gonna focus on taking a nice loading, damn it, controlled on these 3 sets. Just explode on the way up. You know, I'm barely working my way up on squat. I'm barely increasing my strength because I haven't squatted in a while. Now we're back at it. So, you know, I'm gonna focus on like the strength training, like form training type day. So yeah, this is like what, 365 on the bar. So let's get to it. There we go. That was scary for a second. That was one set done. Let's do 2 more. All right. Fun fact. I'm running on 2 Rice Krispies only today. I have not had a single meal by far, and I'm doing legs. So I'm literally just running on water and Rice Krispies right now. I had to get some carbs in me for this leg day at least. Mm. So. Okay. That was a great second set. Let's just do one more like that. Oh. Oh, okay. Damn. I really wish I had a meal. At least something. And for this leg workout. Ooh. Let's do one more set. I feel like I'll leave the same weight on for this next one. Damn it, my belt. Fuck it, we go without a belt, I guess. Come on. Whoa. I did a beltless, it came off. Oh, guys. Oh, that got me tired. Oh, that got me lightheaded. You know, it's crazy because I'm doing this with literally just two Rice Krispies on the stomach. Literally no meals and stuff, and yet I'm still doing legs. And a lot of people complain about doing legs that they don't like it. Honestly, in my opinion, yes, training legs is the hardest part when it comes to training. But that's where the strongest ones are, you know? The ones that push through on leg day. Don't skip leg day are the ones that are gonna become more successful compared to the ones that like to skip leg day. Because leg day, honestly, it works out a lot of your body overall. Like, it works out your core a lot too. But come on, a man with a big upper body or with small legs, what is that? Like, just imagine that. Like, it's just so tiny and then so big. I don't know. I just find that pretty funny. But honestly, we're done with squats. Let's move on to some leg extensions. All right, guys, we're gonna move on to leg extension here. Do two working sets, you know, some partials, you know, kill our quad. Get it. You want to focus at the squeeze at the top. That's where it hurts a lot. How do you do the full stack? You do more by myself. Okay, ready? More, push more. More. Another one. Another one. One more. Nope. That's it. It feels like there's steam or smoke coming on my quads right now, honestly. Oh, whew, that was a great first set. Oh my God. Oh. I'm gonna do one more just like that. We're ready, guys. That's it. Mm. My phone. Let's go down. Damn. Come here. More. More. Let it go. Huh. Let go. That's it. Oh. It may look like I'm overreacting, but I promise you I'm not. I can't right now. Okay, guys. That was about it for leg extension. Okay, I'm gonna lay down for a bit. Okay, guys. Damn, that was a killer. Right now, we're gonna check out the pump, our leg pump, real quick. Let's see how it's doing. Just gonna lift up my shorts pretty much. Okay. Oh, there you go. There you go. Okay. What do you guys think? Oh my. Damn it. It hurts to flex them, if I'm being honest with you. That's the leg pump right there. Not bad. Not bad. Not bad. Not bad. Not bad. The hamstrings. I don't even know how to flex hamstrings or what to even do with them, honestly. I heard a pose where, like, you just, like, you look like they're standing like this and you just push outward. I'm not sure how to do hamstring, guys, but it's pretty much the leg pump right here. Yeah, it's not bad at all. Hey, chin. But pretty much, that's pretty much about it for, damn it, for today's leg workout. I'm just gonna go finish up with some adductions, and that's about it right there. So we're finally done, guys, with our leg workout. We finished out with some adductions at the very end. That's about our leg workout. I'm just trying to pick up my squat strength back up because I used to be able to squat 405 for like 7-6 reps around that range. Now I could probably only hit it for one. That was last time I did it. So I lost a lot of strength ever since I stopped squatting. It's because I hurt my hip when I was squatting last time. So I was too scared to squat after that. So I took a few months off from squatting, but now we're getting back into it. Right, Chin?
Yeah.
I took my brother. My brother doesn't really work out, but I brought him for leg day today. Right now he's pretty dead. Good luck on the next two days. The second day is going to be the worst one. So, yeah. Anyways, guys, thank you for watching. Make sure you eat your protein and drink your water, obviously. But anyways, take care, guys. I'll see you on the next one.